I'm still trying to absorb everything that happened because it seems surreal to me. That was epic. I think that's probably the most exciting thing I've ever seen, literally ever.